yet. Did anybody feel a wet drop of on them while we went through there?
Yes.
Yeah. That's called a cave kiss. Aww, so cute. It's coming from the stalactites up above. And if you guys see, our stalactites are kind of wimpy compared to other caves. Our largest one is right there.